my sister. She's a loyal subscriber. Mm-hmm. One of 11 currently.
Like and subscribe. Link in the bio.
It's right here. Actually, I don't know where it is.
It's probably over there. I'm just kidding.
No, that's it. Do you want to share? You can share it, though, if you want to. What are we doing, sis?
We're at DFW right now.
Yeah.
Getting lit. Waiting for our delayed flight.
Yeah. Gonna go to a wedding for our cousin Dory.
Doris McCorris.
Dory, if you're watching. She did. No way she watches. That's okay, though, Dory.
You should vlog the whole weekend for the wedding.
Oh, I am. It's gonna be an extravaganza. Mine, too. I got a little.
Don't you wish you still had your long hair so you could look like this?
No, because it's 110 degrees out. I got some Welch's fruit snacks over there. BuzzFeed, your quizzes suck. I know BuzzFeed subscribed. Your quizzes stink.
Yeah, BuzzFeed, so lame.
You didn't even guess my age. You said I was like 37, depending on my hamburger preferences. We also have my sister's fiance with us, but he doesn't want to be on the vlog.
Working.
He's working at 9:30. For vlog purposes, it's like 10:45 on a Wednesday.
Is this when you're going to upload?
No.
Are you a once a week uploader? Or
you know,
what?
I'm trying to be more consistent because, I mean, people in the comments, they post, Ryan, you need to post more. We love the vlogs. I'm like, yeah. I know I need to keep up. Someone actually commented on my one today saying... I didn't know who they were.
That.
They're like, if you want to use our music, you can. I was like, oh, because I googled free downloadable music for YouTube videos. Because
nice.
I don't want to get a copyright strike.
Nice.
Because you can
nice.
Only get three.
You need to make like an intro.
Yeah, that's tough.
Like a theme song.
Like where I sing.
It could be.
May I just tweet at the Backstreet Boys and say, hey,
yeah.
Can I have permission to use your song in a video?
Yeah, of course. They'd be cool with it.
And if I get flagged, I can just say, well, hey, the BSBs said I could use it. That's a good idea. We need something big to happen so I can make a cool caption. Like, got kicked out of DFW, never going back.
Clickbait!
I will only fly out of Love Field from now on.
What could you do?
I could yell mom really loud.
Yeah,
that guy's wearing sunglasses indoors.
Ooh, he's so cool.
That's a power move. He also has goggles. Also a power move. He can hold way more stuff than we can.
Does I hope James, I'm sitting by him on the plane.
Does James ever wear cargos?
No, don't allow that.
Do you ever wear cargos? in high school. I was gonna say middle school to sound less lame, but in high school.
But in middle school?
No, it was high school. Sophomore year, mom took me to go shopping. American Eagle, of course. That's the cool place to go when you're in high school. This guy convinced me that cargos were gonna be coming back into style. So I bought two pairs. One was like a teal green and one was like a blue.
Nice.
Still got them in my dresser just in case they do make a comeback.
Nice. Vintage.
So guy at American Eagle, if you're watching, I really don't like you.
I touched one of their hands one time. No, wait, I met them. I don't know, that was 98 degrees.
Had a kiss at that thing.
Yeah. Back in the good old days.
I remember one of those, I got bit by so many mosquitoes that I just went home. I think it was at JAXA. And I drove there, but then I just rode home.
You were definitely not old enough to drive when we went to those.
No,
places.
I didn't drive there. Someone, like whoever drove us there, drove me home. It was either mom or dad or maybe Aaron or something. But I was just like covered in head to toe from mosquito bites.
Look at those, stinks.
Yeah, this looks like an old man. That's her dog.
He's so cute.
He'll give me a lot of views. I did just get verified,
no
and so
way.
I can make my own thumbnails now.
Whoa.
I know. I'm just moving up the ranks. Four videos
like
in.
You're a legitimate blogger.
I know. It all started as a joke, but now look at me. Look at me, mom.
Started from the bottom.
Are you proud of me
yeah.
now, mom? Steve's coming. He's on the prowl for some candy.
Here he goes.
You know he's on the prowl for some candy.
Oh, he's going in.
What's
he gonna buy?
He's kidding.
I'm gonna get peanut M&M's.
That's a good one. That's
but
good.
He just
I'm gonna
had
say
dessert.
A I'm gonna say a Reese's
he's
in a monster.
He's gonna get a water bottle.
Or a deck of cards, because I mentioned it earlier.
Oh, true. He's on the prowl.
There's a lot of books in there too. Oh.
Oh. Water bottle. Water bottle.
Dang.
Water bottle.
Dasani or yeah, Dasani. Dasani. Well, it's a Dasani machine.
True.
How's it coming, James?
What else is he gonna get?
Thumbs up, we're good. I'm gonna say he's checking out candy. No, candy's at the front.
What could he be doing back there?
If you don't know, oh. It's... Oh.
He's moseying around, chit-chatting with the locals.
He's probably saying, can I have some grape poupon? Whatever.
I'll
that,
take one of everything. Oh.
Me and my friends always do his whole routine at dinner.
Oh,
I'll take
oh,
one of everything.
The books.
No, I don't want that. Give it to that table. Oh, you're a hell of a cook.
Did you hear him tell that waitress that she's doing a good job three times at dinner? Doesn't this, like, drain your battery?
Well,
you need to get a vlog camera. Are you going to ask for one for Christmas?
Well, see, my theory is when I start getting that YouTube money, I'm just going to be able to pay for it. And then I'll be able to go full-time vlog.
Ooh.
And I won't have to mow lawns ever again.
Okay.
It's the weirdest, like, fanny pack.
He's wrapped around his leg.
It's a fanny pack instead of, like, a belt. It's, like, wrapped around his
it's
right thigh.
It's literally wrapped around one thigh.
He's also really loud on the phone.
I just squeeze them in, you know, you mean not too far.
Wow, he called it.
What'd she say?
She just ran and got dad's bag because she forgot.
And you said, I just told them for, I was gonna go get the men. She's laughing.
I'm about to pee my pants. I'll be right back.
James, where are we going, man?
Indianapolis.
To see the Colts play in their preseason opener.
Take care of Milo.